I'm welcoming you to week one of the English football postseason. This video is simple, straightforward. I'll be showing you some of the current keys and sequence and systems for this week one, 2020. You're just watching my video for the very first time. Before you continue watching this video, if you have not subscribed to my channel, click on the subscribe button. Then like my videos. Now, if you have any game this week, if you have any current key or sequence setting this week, drop it in the comment section. If your game should play, you'll be rewarded accordingly. So, this information is from Weekly Telegraph. If you have access to Weekly Telegraph, this is where I'm getting the information from. I've made my selections from here, so I'll be showing them to you one after the other. Now check out this sequence. This is the first settings I have for you. Crystal Palace to be at number one away. Liverpool to enter number four home. Norwich must be at home to control three draws. The pair is 5 and 15. Okay. Reference week 16, the pair was 10 and 30. Week 21, 6 and 16. And week 1, 5 and 15. My dead games will be coming out on Friday. My dead games will be coming out on Friday. Now, these were the dead games I sent out to my client in week 52. Before you play your game this week, ensure you subscribe to my dead games. You need them to be able to screen your games. Papers Room subscription for July 2020 is also opened. When you join the Papers Room this month of July, you get the following benefits. Weekly pool papers to predict fixed matches and banker draws. You get my bankers and weekly banker pair selection. You get tempo of draws, paper dead games. Last week it was 0 over 10. You get my secret pool paper dead games, which also delivers 0 over 10. All the games they keyed remain dead. And of course, you get my weekly dead games. You get my weekly pool sequence. Those in Papers Room already know that I've given them a sequence that brought two bankers and a pair. And I've dropped it already from Big Win this week one. And of course, all of this information, you can get them throughout this month of July when you pay just 3,000 Naira only. So by paying 3,000 Naira, you will get games from me from now to the end of July. This is the next information for you. It's a 10-10 weeks information. In every 10-10 weeks of one, bank on numbers 24. Week 21, coupon number 24. 31, coupon number 24. 41, coupon number 24. And week one, this the banker is 24. The next information is from Brand Alert. In Brand Week, in every week of Brand, letter W on top of the bar plus game on top to form a pair in Brand. This week one, 8 pair 9. Here's the next information. Whenever Derby County is at number 13 home, bank on Millwall to draw. Can reference week 7, week 12, and week 42. Anytime you see Arsenal number 7 away, Crystal Palace must be at number 1 away, and Liverpool must be at number 4 home to control 3 draws. Week 21, the pair was 23-24, and in this week one, the pair is 19 and 20. This is from Treasure. First week of operation. Open your current record, week 51, and this week one. Anytime you see Roma at away under the bar on coupon, Real Betis must set at away at number 23. Look for Barcelona to set at away, family of 0. Bank on our 3 gazetted draws to register on coupon. the pair Norwich and Verona must for a super one draw. 5 pair 34, that's the pair from this compiler. This is from X, this is from Miracle. Birmingham anywhere to draw with two other live bankers. Now what is the proof? Open and cross-check since 2014 to date. Whenever Barcelona set at away in family of zero, Man City must compulsorily set at away on coupon, bank on Birmingham either home or away to draw. 2014 and 2020. Coupon number 20 is a banker. This comes from Without Fear. Any week letter B is at away on coupon number 17. Look for Wigan to draw. This is bringing coupon number 10. This information is from Money Flow. Arsenal at away, Crystal Palace at away, Sassuolo at away, and Sampdoria at away. Both teams must set at away together. Fiorentina must be at home to draw. Why is positioned to repeat draw the following week? This is a 2 week operation. First setting was week 40. 28 played the draw. Following week 41, 28 repeated. Second setting, week 50 to week 51. And the third setting is week 1 to week 2. Coupon number 34. Once coupon number 34 plays the draws this week, you bank on it next week 2. This is from Sun City. History will repeat itself again this very week. Whenever you see Crystal Palace at number 1 away, meeting letter A, Liverpool must set at number 4 to control 3 chain draws. The pair is 10 and 11. This is from Football Facts. Blackburn at home at number 11, Charlton at number 12, Derby at number 13. The opponent that faced with Crystal Palace in advance or in week before to meet Bournemouth at home at number 2 to draw. When you go to week 1, week 12, 2019-2020, opponent that faced with Crystal Palace in advance week 13 is West Ham. Bournemouth versus West Ham at number 2 to draw. Opponent that faced with Crystal Palace in a week before week 52 is Leicester. When you come to this week 1, coupon number 2, Bournemouth versus Leicester City to draw. The last but not the least, the appearance of Aston Villa at number 1 away. The appearance of Aston Villa at number 1 home, Swansea on top of the bar. Wolves will stay on top of the bar to meet 7 letters. Norwich anywhere it's set plus next digit down, Huddersfield will enter there. Aston Villa and Swansea to form one pair. Aston Villa versus Swansea is the pair. So these are the information current that is relevant this week. 1. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video. I will always be bringing you this current information every week to all the fans out there. I appreciate you all. I'm very grateful to you all for your support and encouragement. My name remains John Paul. The name is John Paul. It's one single name. I took the name after Saint John Paul, the late Pope, that is now a saint. That is my confirmation name. So the name is John Paul. It's one word, not John and not Paul. It's John Paul. So kindly subscribe to my channel if you have not done so. Like my video. And I want you to always apply good money management in playing your games. If you do not know information about good money management, I've made a video already. You can reach me on WhatsApp. I'll forward the videos to you for free. But of course, I want you to join my papers room, subscribe to Get My Dead Games, and ensure before you play your game this week get my killing range. If your nap is in my dead games, your chances of winning this week one is drastically reduced by a whopping 80%. Ensure you get my dead games. Ensure you join the papers room and get more package, more loads and loads of information for you. My sincere appreciation goes to all of my clients, those who have supported me financially, psychologically, emotionally, and have given me one or two advices. I'm very grateful to you all, and I appreciate you. So, till I make this video in week two, enjoy yourself. I wish you good luck. Happy forecasting. My name remains John Paul. My number is on your screen. You can use it to reach me on WhatsApp or on Telegram. Subscribe to my video. Like my channel. Drop your gains below. And I wish you good luck.